I wonder if anybody can confirm if they actually do have different second forms depending on which one you kill first. It would be interesting to find out. Here comes. Hug me. Trying so hard to not take any unnecessary hits, but easier said than done. I mean, in some small ways, this fight does remind me a little bit of Orphan of Kos. Even, like, kind of the shape of their heads. It's a little funky looking. That's Dark Moonblade. Oof. Oof. Go. Oh. Okay, it didn't hit me for that much. Surprisingly. Ow. Ooh. Please stop the volley. Please stop the volley. I just want a sec to recover here. Nope, not getting one. Fuck you. Oh. That was like just twitch reflexes. Oh, I got behind that. Didn't quite get behind that, but that's okay. Whoop! What's he doing? Oh, right, falls. I always forget that. Shit. Shit! Stop it! There. Okay. Wow. Fucking shit. Oh my God. Shit. I don't have anything else. Wait, I have magic. Okay. Get behind the wall. This is gonna hurt. No!